fuck up, just keep the goddamn money. So I can tell he's visibly nervous, right? So there's no secret, but I keep a meat cleaver underneath my shawl when I'm working. So anyway, I distract the kid just in time to get the meat cleaver out of one of the register, and I chop his fucking hand off. Total disbelief, you know, he's just kind of staring at his bloody skull. Not really screaming, but more like moaning, kind of like, instantly, thinking, oh shit, what did I do? I just cut this kid's hand off. So, why? I hacked him in the face, to be clear. Killed him instantly, you know. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking, you know, I was trying to kill a kid.
Asking where I got that meat, and how much she gets more for that company.